should be a reset control somewhere to get it online.